Hi, Andrew, where are we?
Doing okay, chilling out at Blue here in downtown Detroit. After like a wonderful architectural tour of the city, seeing all the old rave spots. So, club seems kind of quiet right now. But, yeah, should be all good. Hello, Japan. Australia.
You're great.
Detroit
Penal Club. The Skinners? Spinners?
The Spinners. Spinners. The Sinners.
Oh, the Sinners,
they
yeah.
They played their matches on Sundays.
So. Interesting. What do you have to say, Aki?
You are not Detroit.
Finally. And this is Blur. Kind of big, isn't it? Let's look around. Where's the DJ booth? Up there. Wow. Okay, so we walked out on our first ever gig.
Yeah.
Kick off, yeah. We walked out of Blue because they were assholes.
You gotta do it up like this, dude. Yeah, you should turn around.
See, this guy knows what he's doing. Okay. So.
Hang on, where's your control? That's your in out?
Yeah. So, yeah.
So, Magnet Toy and Little Nobody.
Hello. In Detroit, but we walked out on the first gig in Detroit because they're complete prats. And now we're in a new venue, which is more awesome. Is it a train station, I hear?
Yeah,
it's where you go on.
It was a train station, you go around. Show up, that's fine.
So it was a train station, you can do the commentaries
or what? Yeah, sure. I believe it was founded in 1879.
1879, wow.
1879, this is the original Detroit train station.
Wow.
So now it's Four Ends Irish Pub, and it's a rave spot.
It's fucking awesome. Check out the architecture. The vaulted ceilings are amazing.
Vaulted ceilings, yeah.
And the original windows.
Mm-hmm.
And a nice little speaker next to it.
Yep.
And boom.
Here we have Mike Wu.
Hi, Mike Wu.
From Detroit Revival Society.
How are you? Are you camera shy? And here is you're the owner of the bar?
Yes.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Cheers.
And this is the DJ setup. So, thank you.
Wow, this is a Detroit toilet. Welcome to Detroit. Man. Yep, Detroit toilet.